गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक इन वीडियो सेशन क्लासेस। टुडे आई डिस्कस मैन अबाउट कंप्यूटर। टुडे आई डिस्कस मैन अबाउट कंप्यूटर। दिस इज फॉर क्लास थर्ड, चैप्टर नंबर 3। एंड टुडे रिलेटेड दिस टॉपिक इन दिस चैप्टर इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइस। My dear student, I am not provided to personally notes because I write down to the every such type of a step. First of all, I discuss what is the input. Input device means data and instruction. Input devices which are used to give devices which are used to give data and instructions to the computer is called input devices. My dear student, this is the important point: data and instructions. Anybody ask a question? What is the input devices? Devices which are used to give data and instruction. Which type of give data and instruction? This data and instruction are related to text, picture, any such type of documents, and the instructions. Instructions means command. Computer is always time so that suppose I put to the data in the computer system, and these data are related to document, and after first of all every such type of work is then to the printout. To the computer in always time ask to the command ki which type of command is used, and then the work is automatically print out. So this is the data and instruction. My dear student, there are so many such type of the input devices. First input devices, I already discussed, so I have not discussed. First, keyboard. Second, mouse. Third, microphone. Fourth, joystick and gaming pad. these two topics are discussed in previous video. So I am not discussing these two topics. And this topic, microphone and the gaming pad, today I discuss. I personally request to every parents, online classes is a better classes. You always have comparison, live classes or face to face classes. Live classes is the 100% accuracy classes, but the face to face classes, there are so many such type of student are not attached in my class, so I am not always concentrated in the face to face classes, but online classes they always time concerned. So my dear student, first of all, what is the microphone? Microphone means to give the sound input. Microphone, because your topic is related to the input devices, so I discuss to the input devices. Microphone is an input device, and this type of device to give sound input to the computer system. To give sound input to the computer system. Sound input to the computer system. This is the microphone. That's all. And my last topic, joystick and the gaming pad. This is the joystick is also input devices, and the gaming pad is also input devices. So these two type of devices are to the input devices to play games the computer. I write joystick and gaming pad. Joystick and gaming pad. First, it is used to give, it is used to give, sorry, it is used to play the games. On the computer as it controls the movement of the objects, the movement of the objects on the screen. So this is the input devices. Today I related this topic to the input devices, and next video launch to output devices. I again repeat, my dear student, input devices, they are the most important part of the computer system, and these devices are used to give data and instruction. Data are related to the document, and the instruction are related to the command. Teacher is always time to the command in in all our students to the computer is called to the input devices. There are four types of input devices: keyboard, mouse, microphone, joystick. There are so many such type of input devices, but I discuss four type of the input devices. Microphone to give sound input the computer system. And my last topic, joystick and gaming pad is also to the input devices. Joystick and gaming pad is games to the computer as it controls the movement of the objects on the screen. This is the input devices. Any doubt, any problem, any questions, anytime ask. Every student, please must watch the video, because your school is provided is online classes. You are very lucky student. You always time thought government school student is not provided in this facility. So though a student is always time without learn in the third classes and jump to the next classes. So the 1 year is the back. So my dear student, I hope every student must watch the video, and any problem, any doubt, please ask. So my end of the topic, input devices and the type of input devices. Thank you so much.